What is learning algebra? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here exactly to discuss that. Once you understand the ideas of behind arithmetic, whether it be addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division, as well as fractions and decimals and all that wonderful stuff, you're now at the next level of what algebra is. And algebra really takes a more in-depth relationship between the, not just the numbers, but you're going to be seeing a lot of what letters, what's called variables. Because one fundamental part of algebra in mathematics is you really get to study how the different variables are related to each other. And you're also going to be expected to find out, okay, I am given a certain amount of information. What is it am I trying to find? There are going to be a lot of unknowns in which you'll be asked to discover as this algebra course goes on. Now, since you already know the basic operations, adding, subtracting, multiplication, division, you're going to be asked to extend that to applying them towards letters, X, Y, Z, etc., etc. And later on, you're going to be expected to learn what operations go before others, because some operations do take precedence over other operations. And the more you go into that, the more of a connection and the more relationships you'll be able to establish between the different variables that you're studying. And so once you have that, you're going to be able to examine more complex relationships and math, and you'll be able to see exactly where what you're studying is used in the real world, because there's a lot of things that you're studying right now that's actually used in the real world. You just have to determine that one class at a time. So, I'm Jimmy, and that is how you learn algebra.